Daniel, the tiger's neighborhood.
Oh boy, we get to choose swings or slide for our playground.
Daniel, what will you pick? Swings or slide?
I don't know. I have to stop and think, I guess.
I want slide. I bet Toggy wants to slide like me. Look how fun it is, meow meow.
Whee!
I'm going to choose swings. I think Toggy likes the swings too.
I also like swings too. Swings feel like flying.
Woo-hoo. Toggy, what should I choose? Psst, psst, psst.
Toggy's not sure. I like the slide and the swings, but I don't know what to choose.
Stop, think, and choose.
I wish I could play on them now to help me decide.
Hey, I have an idea. Do you want to make believe with me? Let's make believe that we're playing on the swings and the slide right now.
Swinging and sliding, it's so much fun. So very hard to just pick one. Swinging over here, swinging over there, swinging everywhere, sliding down so fast, sliding down, what a blast, sliding down so fast, swinging and sliding, it's so much fun, so very hard to just pick one.
Wasn't that terrific?
I know what to choose.
Slide!
Toggy likes the slide, too. I really hope it wins.
Royal greetings. I hereby declare that it is time to vote.
Please go into this voting booth and choose swings or slide. Thank you.
I'm going to vote, vote, vote! How exciting!
This is fun!
So, Daniel, do you know what you're going to vote for?
Stop, think, and choose.
Yes, I thought about it, and I want to go fast, fast, fast. So I choose the slide.
Well, I'm glad you've decided, because it's our turn to vote.
Your turn.
Cool!
Thank you.
It's like a little room in here. I like the curtain that you open and close. And it's very quiet in here.
Yes, indeed. It's a good place to think before you vote.
So, how do I vote?
Here, you put a check next to what you choose. Swings or slide? What would you like to vote for, Daniel?
Stop, think, and choose.
I choose to vote for slide.
Okay, now make a mark next to the slide to vote for it.
Okay, I'm putting my vote into the box.
Then the votes will be counted, and whichever has the most votes wins.
Royal greetings. Royal greetings. I hereby declare it's time to count the votes.
Let's count the votes for slide together.
One,
two. That's two votes for slide. Now let's count the votes for swings together.
One,
two,
three.
That's three votes for swings. Swings have more votes. The swings win!
Swings won!
Oh, swings won. So we're getting swings?
Yes.
We're not getting a slide?
No, Daniel.
I wanted to get a slide. I feel disappointed.
Did you vote for slide too, meow meow?
Yeah.
It's hard when you don't get what you want.
Yes, it is.
Can you find something good about the swings?
Not yet.
No, meow, meow.
Well, maybe later.
Now I think it's time for you to choose our class pet.
Stop, think, and choose.
Guess what? I thought about it, and now I know which pet I want to pick. The turtle. I can watch the turtle swim.
Okay, time to vote. So, you can either pick turtle or rabbit. Come on up, one at a time, and vote for which pet you want.
Meow, meow. I would choose a rabbit because I would like to brush its soft and fluffy fur. Soft And Fluffy!
One vote for Rabbit.
I choose a turtle because I want to see him hide in his shell.
One vote for Turtle.
I choose...
Dinosaur!
Just kidding! I choose Rabbit because Rabbit... Hop, hop, hop!
I picked the rabbit because I would like to feed him carrots.
It's my turn to vote.
I choose Turtle
because I want to watch him swim.
Okay, let's count the votes. First, for the turtle.
Count with us.
One, two.
Two votes for Turtle.
Now, for the rabbit.
One, two, three.
Three votes for Rabbit.
Three is more than two. More children want the rabbit, so that means we chose a rabbit for our new class pet.
Yum, yum, yum.
Yeah!
I wanted a turtle. I wanted to see him swim.
I wanted a turtle too, Toots.
I know you feel disappointed, but can you turn it around and find something good about a rabbit?
Well, can I think about it?
Yeah, you can. You've been thinking a lot today.
Speedy delivery! Speedy delivery!
That was speedy.
Ta-da!
Hi, Bunny!
Little rabbit!
Ted? Nice to meet you.
He's Fluffy. That's something good.
Something can choose.
I chose between a sweater or a raincoat to wear. I chose between a hat on my head or some barrettes in my hair instead.
Something can choose. Something can choose.
In playgroup, I got to pretend to be a fox or a hen.
I got to choose a snack to eat, an apple or some strawberries.
Something can choose. Something can choose.
You can choose a song to sing or to play on a slide or swing.
You can choose to eat in your class
or to have a picnic out in the grass.
Something can choose. Something can choose.